Jeez, you could at least give us a warning before you stop.
Lily?
What now?
Did you touch it?
Huh?
Carla bopped into my butt, which means you must have gotten a face full of her cushy tushy.
It's not my fault. You're the one who stopped without any warning.
Oh, so it's my fault that you couldn't stop yourself from copping a feel. Lily, prepare to